this is your first time visiting this channel, then welcome to Soul Child ASMR. And welcome to you,
soon, because he just went back.
bothers me the most about this, and I'm telling you, I went on my analytics. There's nothing suspicious. I don't see, like, all of a sudden a large amount of views from a country that doesn't normally watch my videos. I don't see a large number of views on a particular video that seems very suspicious or very suspicious comments. Like, there's nothing really pinpointing where this comes from. But what I did find is a lot. stay motivated, not because it has to do with you guys. You know, I love coming on here, but I'm also on a platform that I don't feel supported by. Not by my viewers, but by the powers that be. And I don't know where to draw the line. Do I keep coming back here, you know, to have that connection with you all on a platform that is probably running ads on my videos and I'm not getting credited for, and they basically just show their behinds to me, and I don't know what to do with that. I don't know. What would you do? Please respond in the comments. What would you do? I just feel like I told my husband, I said, I feel like it's like staying at a job that doesn't pay you. You like doing the job, okay? So let's just use nursing, for example. Let's say you're a nurse or a teacher. Very rewarding job. And you are there and you absolutely love what you do. But they're also not paying you for it. And on top of them not paying you for it, they're bad-mouthing you for something you didn't do. And if it's something you did do and you are absolutely, like, clueless, right? They will not explain it to you. So you feel like you're just stuck in limbo. I had to really, you know, take some time because it was frustrating, because all the effort just to even get monetized, I'm like, that shouldn't have been that hard. And then 10 days later, just removed. Like, you just wake up to an email and it is completely removed, and you get angry, you get mad, you get sad. But I mean, I was angry and tried to reach out and tried to research, and it feels like it's happening to, like, thousands of other YouTubers, big and small. When I say big, I know there's one that's like over 400,000 subscribers. And if it's not disabled, then their revenue dropped 90%. With me, it wasn't even like, we'll reduce your views to a certain percent. They completely locked me out of the monetization program. So Google AdSense is how the monetization works. It works through Google AdSense, and Google owns YouTube. I can't even log on to Google AdSense. When I log on, I get a 403 message. That was the website that I had to put my tax information, where, which time zone I was in, my address, my name, all that stuff. I can't even get onto the page. When I click sign in, I get a 403 message. You do not have access to this page. I just wish that I could just get on the phone and talk to somebody from YouTube and ask, how could this be? It is a problem that you guys are well aware of, because it's been going on for years, and it's very discouraging, and you don't really give any information as to why it happened and how can you rectify this. So again, you know, what would you do if you were in my situation? I would absolutely love to know. For now, I'm going to record, and I just want to get that motivation back to do it often. I have to be truthful. I was just upset with the platform, and I still am. But I just felt a nudge to get up here and talk to you guys. And, you know, hopefully this will reach ears that can help, eyes that can help, or even you guys that just can offer some love and support and motivation. So I hope I get over this funk. I know things will work out, whatever is to be, and I just have to keep reminding myself that things happen for me and not to me. in Atlanta. So we're bringing the kids and they get to stay with my in-laws while we, my mom and my husband and I, go to the wedding. And we're gonna stay in a hotel that night because there's an after party after the wedding at the hotel. And then brunch at my cousin's house on Sunday, wedding weekend. So I'm excited for it. I'm excited for my babies going back and seeing their grandparents and their cousins. And I'm gonna keep my head up again. And I constantly have to tell myself this. Things are working out for me. Things happen for me and not to me. There is a greater blessing in all of this. I just haven't seen it in the physical eye, but I know it's there. I know it's there, and it's there, and it's mine for the taking. And yeah, I'm blessed and I'm happy and I'm rewarded and I'm living in abundance and gratitude. Thank you guys for listening to my rant today, but all is well, I promise. All will be well and all will continue to remain well. I hope, even with this rant, that this video find its way to relax you. Soul Child ASMR. Until next time, hopefully.